So how's everybody doing today? Good?
Okay.
So can I interest you on anything to drink?
Water's fine.
Water?
Yeah,
water. Okay, grab yourself a cup. I'll go get some water. All right, here we go. Can I get your cup?
There you go.
Before we drink anything, there's a little analogy I want to show you using the water and the remember what we spoke on last week?
Yeah.
Sin, right? And just to show y'all an illustration of what sin is. Let's say this is my life, right? It's pure, clean, right? But this is without sin. What does sin do to it? I'll show y'all. Let's take this dirt here, alright, and pour it to what represents my life. I stir it around. It's not as clean anymore. It's tainted with sin, right? This is my life with sin. Show me your life.
You found me.
Look at me. What are you looking? Alright, so how's it?
So according to your own admission, you're a lying, thieving, murderous adulterer. Right?
Right.
So what do you have to say about that?
So like, since I guess I fall into all those categories, I think we're good kids.
Hey, we got Stanley. We caught Stanley. How do we screw this up?
They caught Stanley.
And then what are you going to say?
Just be like, recording. No, forget it. Let's just hit Dollar General.
You found me lying on the floor. Where were you? Where were you?